contemporary martial dancing skills, through the Elizabethan art of the great sword, and has now pleased this noble organization to provide for your entertainment and delegation ancient exhibitions of